you ever experienced something weird or traumatizing? I never had. Well, besides the, World of Warcraft. It was just like any other day. I was playing some World of Warcraft, running through Naxxramas by myself on a Friday. It was really fun. I was just looting creatures and everything. But, here's the interesting part. I think eventually the power went out or something. Because, well, everything went black. Now, while I was playing my World of Warcraft, my brother, as usual, was doing his regular workout routine. Basically just lifting weights, which I'm not really interested in. He's like, he's all interested in his body. Like, really. All I trust to do is get hot girls and tries to be all buff and tough, but I don't really understand it.
Good job, man. That was a great workout.
Now, there's two things that would pop into your head when the power goes out. You might be like, oh, the power went out. No big deal. Or, okay, I'm out of here. I know what's gonna happen. Somebody's gonna knock on my door and kill everyone here. No. I think that was far more worse. It wasn't bad, just I needed to finish my game of World of Warcraft. It was really building up in my mind. I just had to finish running through Naxxramas. But I knew I couldn't. So I decided to do what any normal person in Azeroth would do. Prepare for the worst. So I went to my kitchen to grab some food. But that was when my brother went upstairs.
Start the power's up, the power's up, the power's up! Send the world! Oh, man, I didn't know you're there. See this? A man with all this muscle wouldn't be scared of the dark. I'm not scared of the dark.
There's one thing I think I forgot to mention about my brother. He is really petrified of the dark. One time, last year when he was 13, he cried because I turned off the light while he's in the bathroom.
Don't worry. I won't tell anyone. What was that noise? Just to prove my manliness. I'm gonna go into that living room. Yeah. Watch me. Okay, Raven. You got this. You got this. You have all this rough and tough steel on you. You can do this.
Hello, little boy.
Out to get you, and they'll kill you.
Now you may be wondering, what just happened? Did the video just end? No. Truth be told, this is a story on how I died. Some person threw a grenade through my window. Grenade exploded, I died. Pretty straightforward. No one can survive a grenade. Unless you're very lucky. Me wasn't so lucky. But surprisingly, my brother lived to survive and show off his muscles in the mirror. Yep. Guess he'll always be alive.